Alright, hello and welcome to a new walkthrough. This is going to be unlike the other videos I've been doing where I've been cutting in between stuff. I'm just thinking about doing a regular walkthrough. I haven't done that really much lately. All the stuff that you've seen from my walkthroughs I've done have been recorded a long time ago. So, this is going to be a load off my back. Which is such very time consuming. So I'm still going to keep those going, the scheduled ones. On like every one, two every week is gonna be my idea, but you know, whatever. So here's Borderlands the pre-sequel. I've heard mixed things about it, but I like Borderlands, so I'm gonna check it out.
You've got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my two best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Aww.
Ow.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why? That is a long story.
Oh, are we gonna play that long story?
After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence. Insanity, and a hero.
Am I that hero? Well, that didn't work out. What the hell is going on? Oh, this is their regular old character screen stuff. The character intros. Oh! Is Claptrap a playable character? Oh, as a mistake.
If the Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station, everything might have gone a different way.
Oh, that's sweet.
Oh, how
the heck is happening? That was such a strange beginning.
Into the sky.
Whatever, dude.
High noon. What will he do next?
I'm thinking about frag trap.
Please run. It will be hilarious.
Who are these people? Are they just like DLC?
Let's get sexy.
Ooh. That's not bad. That'd be cool. Expandable assets,
fulltonsuit.exe.
Hey, check out your what? Gyro. What's the difference here? Oh, I see it. Oh my goodness, there's a lot of customization already. But the problem is, I don't see as Claptrap if it's any other color, so I don't think I'm gonna do a Claptrap character as much, as fun as that would be. Though I don't really see my character, do I? So what's the... So I really don't know what the point... Oh, I don't have, Gotcha. Those are, need to be purchased. Of course they do. Hey, you never see your character, do you? The problem is, though, whoever I'm stuck with. Cyber warrior with air support.
Just keep shooting, fools.
With sword and shield. Now, sword's pretty cool.
Bring in the law.
Though I do like rootin' tootin' and gun shooting.
Loading combat packages.
I'm gonna go Claptrap. Took me a little bit to decide, but Claptrap's my boy. And we're just gonna be regular old Claptrap for now. Kloop Trooper. Confirm, you nearly chose to play as Claptrap. Close enough, you didn't mean that. You didn't. Uh oh. So I think I'm gonna go with WILHELM. Oh, I like this. Yeah, I like that a lot. I just couldn't do this Claptrap. I don't know. Oh my goodness, he is so bright. Look how bright that is. Okay, I think we're just gonna go default for now. WILHELM. That was stupid. Ah, dang it. Alright, let's get playing, why don't we? I would like that quite a bit, actually.
Hello, Vault Hunter.
Oh, see, there is still Claptrap. See?
Hyperion summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by insane doll military forces.
Awesome.
Please take this echo device. Now follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison.
Two items.
Me, Rocket.
Oh my goodness.
But A for effort.
Holy cow.
Sorry about the mess. Things got really.
Oh my goodness. Okay. I'm confused on what's happening. I have 100, I have 12 of those. Let's go with reload speed. Let's go with gun damage. Let's go with shield capacity. Let's go with gun damage. Grab reload speed. Gun damage. Maximum health. Maximum health. Gun accuracy. Recoil reduction. Sure, why not? Maximum health, yeah. And shield recharge rate. Wow. Okay. Not quite sure what just happened. These are challenges. Okay, cool. Perform air boosts. Now these are skill points. So do I already have... Oh, sorry. Do I already have, like, weapons here that I could... Would be better... Didn't mean to click that. That's better than, like, every other thing except for damage. So I think I'm gonna go with that for now. Now that is definitely the correct one to use. It said I had something else, I'm pretty sure. Moonstones, that's what it said. What the hell is a moonstone? What's this? Alright, don't know. Oh, did I miss all the claptraps nonsense? Claptrap? Alright, I need to turn down the freaking audio. Let's turn down to a good old 5. Oh, yeah! Whatever. I've always been a Borderlands fan. Is that an enemy? No. I don't know where you are! You've just... I guess I probably should have told you that I was busy. I was doing stuff, man! Hang on, you butthead. There you are.
Let me open this door.
All right, go for it.
Open for me, oh door. Jack, just around the corner. Let's go.
Oh my. Did he get shot or did he just dive?
Lots of these are really making a mess of this place.
You want me to take him out? I can take him out. Mission area, waypoint, blah blah blah.
Wipe him out!
Save me!
Yeah, okay, hang on! Is this a shotgun or what the heck is this? I'm not quite sure if this is considered a shotgun or not. It's like a long range shotgun. Alright, ready? Ready? Yeah. Oh, here we go. I wanna go melee him. Oh, hi! Oh, that melee did crap. Aww.
Motion with great intensity. This robot died in horrific
action. Whoa!
Claptrap die? That's awesome. Are you the ball tenders I hired?
Wilhelm here. Tell me what the shit.
Am I gonna die? I almost died.
The galaxy's most feared enforcer.
Is Claptrap dead?
Digging the beard.
That's sad. I like Claptrap. I thought he was gonna stick around with me. Be my loyal companion. Oh. That looked painful. Oh, come on. They're gonna kick him.
Attention, Hyperion. Your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
Oh, hey. It would be nice for them to give me a grenade that I could have done used right there. Alright, well, that's doing absolute crap. Oh, come on! What kind of dive was that? Oh, I have to loot! I'm sorry! Okay, go back! My goodness. Wow, that was a... Holy cow, that was an in-sync dive. I'm impressed. I'm very impressed with that in-sync dive. No, hang on. I thought I saw someone like drop a grenade, or not a grenade.
You wanna wait? You're busy? That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. Here, it's a super fun way to pass the time, but yeah, don't mind me. Just the guy you hired, yeah? Sorry, am I being passive aggressive? My bad. That must be a symptom of almost dying.
Is this a shotgun? It is a shotgun.
I'm sure you've got a lot of important stuff to do.
See, there is something that was dropped.
My internal organs from rupturing.
Alright.
Make a day of it.
Alright, would you stop complaining? I'm on my way. Oh, we gotta revive him. There you go. Increased mana. That also gives you full health and shields. Is he frozen or?
You saved my life. Thank you.
He does. Okay, you do freeze when they do that. That's good to know. Good to know.
Sorry. Heart's pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helios Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface.